Good morning. Please stand for the prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us pray. Lord my God, the morning sky announces a new day. All around us, creation is beginning its song of praise. We now join our hearts and body with all peoples and all creation as we lift up our hearts to you, my God. Our Lord, speak to us in the events of this new day that is beginning. You have spoken to us through your holy ones. May this prayer be food for our soul today. Renewed us, Lord our God, in the freshness of this morning hour, we can now go forth with a graceful heart and peaceful spirit. Mindful of our daily need before you, we pray for the needs and intentions that we keep dearly in our hearts. Amen. Mother Francisca Lechner, intercede for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please recite the mission statement of St. Joseph Hill Academy.
I'm Michelle.
And you're watching
Hill TV. Today is day 3.
The Albanian Club will be meeting today, May 17th, in room 429 right after school. See you there.
The Film Club will be having their next meeting on Thursday, May 18th, in room 429.
Today's positive quote of the day: the expert in anything was once the beginner. Helen Hayes.
Any current juniors who have attended a Kairos retreat who are interested in applying to be a Kairos leader next year, please attend the Kairos Leader Interest Meeting on Wednesday, May 17th at 2:50 p.m. in room 431. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Mistretta at cmistretta@stjhill.org.
Attention dance team, tomorrow is our last practice before the Color Wars performance. Practice will be on the patio if it doesn't rain, and it will be from 2:55 to 4:30. Please be on time, bring water, and a change of clothes.
And now it's time for Getting Jiggy with Giovanna.
Welcome to Getting Jiggy, Napoleon Dynamite theme. The fact that I have like 50 eyes on me right now is actually like, okay, who wants to spin the wheel? Like, let's get to it.
Did you call her Kiki?
Did you call me Kiki? Oh, this is Pedro and Napoleon. I feel like I gotta freestyle. Just dance.
Got candy in my I heard a little rumor that it's her birthday today.
Who's gonna do that one?
Ooh,
yeah, Emma Gambino, it's her birthday.
Snapchat. Okay, what's your name?
Emma.
What's your birthday wish today?
To be on.
To be on, get it?
Yes.
Thank you, thank you.
Freestyle? You might have asked, like, oh my gosh, where's Getting Jiggy? Oh my gosh, where's even Giovanna? The 78.
You thought I was killing you?
It wasn't coming. Like, I'm telling you right now, I woke up at like maybe 6:45, got to the bus stop at 7 o'clock, didn't come. Here's a video right now of me taking the, what is it, maybe 4 buses that passed me. Switch to the video.
This is the last call for submissions for Hills Performing Arts Showcase and Visual Arts Show to be presented next Tuesday evening at 7 p.m. Please be sure to contact Mr. Melio no later than F period on Thursday. You must include the following information: your name and grade level, type of talent, singing, dancing, playing an instrument, title and composer of music you intend to perform, any items you may need on stage, chair, stool, etc. Please indicate if you are using recorded tracks or need piano accompaniment. The showcase is open to all students. You do not need to be a member of the drama club, Hill Singers, or music club to participate. Individual dance acts are also welcome. Please submit artwork to Mrs. Loreno and photography to Mrs. Marino.
Hi, everyone. GLI will be having a meeting tomorrow after school in room 428. All are welcome.
Ms. Nasso's C period and Ms. Bifalco's C period gym will all meet in the social hall today.
Mrs. Bifalco's A period gym class will meet in the social hall today.
Ms. Bifalco's F period gym class will meet in the library today.
Ms. Plaw's B period bio class and Mr. Rienda's B period study will meet in the social hall today.
Today's famous birthdays are Nikki Reed and Ross Butler.
Today's national days are National Cherry Cobbler and National Walnut Day.
Today's words of the day are, a day without laughter is a day wasted. Charlie Chaplin. Good one.
Great one. We have Color Wars coming up this Friday. Up.
Everyone also get excited. Senior night. Senior night. True. It's crazy. Senior signing your yearbooks, hanging out for the last time. Get excited or get sad.
We're winding down. Get both.
Get both.
I didn't know what a cherry cobbler was, but it's a pie.
I don't really know if I know what it is either. We think it's a pie. We could be wrong.
So, what else?
And well, today's our last time anchoring, so we hope you enjoy seeing our faces every morning.
We do.
If not, well.
Well, that's it. You're done. Congrats.
Shout out to my friend Christina Maraca.
You can celebrate.
Last time anchoring. Sorry, girl, you ain't here. I replaced you for the today.
Wow. Christina, I'm sorry, don't hate me.
All right, well, I guess I'll be happy today.
Yes.
Last time. I'm Sam.
I'm Michelle.
And you just watched
Hill TV.
Bye.